Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
There you are!
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
Keep firing and take them out!
Coming from behind that barrier!
Get in position!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old.
We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. But the real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Let me help. all government personnel. The White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind. Just keep your goddamn eyes open.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Maddie.
Sucking up whatever the big dogs means. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. We need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelsey. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating a theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get the systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Looks like you're ready to learn a new skill. What'll it be? Bye.
Device detected.
Priority message to all active duty agents. The individual. individual responsible for the creation and release of the smallpox variola chimera virus, also known as the dollar flu or the green poison, has been identified as Dr. Gordon Amherst. Amherst's body has been found and identified.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Code detected.
Son is when I killed myself. I'm still sore from that last fight.